Hi everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to replace the keyboard on the laptop. To disassemble this laptop, you'll need the following tools. Phillips 1 screwdriver. Plastic opening tools. Tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open the laptop case. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. remove all the screws on the keyboard. You can buy a replacement keyboard using this part number. In the description, I left a link where you can buy a new keyboard for this laptop. Now turn on the laptop and test the new keyboard. In the description, I left a link to a site where you can test the new keyboard by clicking on each button. Well, that's all. You are on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.